A very good afternoon and welcome to the grand finale of Match Week 5 of the Premier League and one of the games of the season so far. Manchester City against Arsenal. You do not think twice about taking him back. Of course you take him back. That's a lovely touch by Savinho. Leaves Calafiori for dead. Feeds it through here for Erling Haaland. 1-0 Manchester City. Erling Haaland with his 10th Premier League goal of the season in only the 5th game of the season has broke the deadlock for Manchester City inside 8 minutes. And the champions are ahead. And the challengers find themselves behind early on. Erling Haaland. Devastating again. Failed to score in either of their meetings last season. But has the lead inside 8 minutes here. And it's all from Savinho. Walker finds Savinho. Spins infield past Calafiori. And then the space between the two centre-backs of Arsenal. And it's really, really, it's far too much space to give Erling Haaland a free run in behind. And you know what's going to happen next. He's going to slot it past Raya. No chance for the goalkeeper, really. Not the end of the afternoon Rodri would have wanted. Very prematurely, after just 19 minutes, he's going to leave the field of play. And Mateo Kovacic is going to be coming on in his place. The amount of physical challenges and how physical they are being is free kick taken quickly by Arsenal. Martinelli breaks down the left-hand side up against Walker. Martinelli cuts it back for Calafiori! What a goal! That is an absolute screamer from Calafiori. What a moment for Arsenal. Quick free kick. Martinelli with a cut back. And Ricardo Calafiori gets Arsenal back on terms. City remonstrating with the referee. Even the goalkeeper's up. They're claiming the free kick was taken quickly. They weren't ready, but the referee allowed it to play. And if you're not ready for it, you're going to pay the price. The ball was stationary. City just weren't ready for it. Referee let the free kick be taken. Wonderful ball down the left-hand side. It. Gabriel Martinelli given just too much space. City break back into the box. And arriving on the edge was Ricardo Calafiori. Strikes it with his left. Off the inside of the netting. On the top right, incredible goal. So Arsenal certainly have that threat, and City certainly have that frailty. Left-footed delivery from Saka, deep to the back post. The header is over the bar by Gabriel. What an opportunity scored. The heading goal that won the North London Derby last Sunday had the chance at the back post and free net. Edison was on the grind. All he has to do is just head it down. Gets too much on it, just ahead of the ball. Has to adjust and just heads it over the bar. What an opportunity. The last one, they came ever so close through Gabriel at the back post. Can they go one better? Walker certainly all over Gabriel here at the minute, around the penalty spot. Saka to take the corner again. Left-footed delivery, deep again across and headed in! Lots of bodies in there. And it's headed in by Gabriel. 2 in 2 weeks. 2 in 2 games. In the biggest of Arsenal games of the season. Gabriel's headed in. And Arsenal lead in the dying seconds of the first half. The champions have had the tables turned on them. And Gabriel, who was marked all the way by Kyle Walker. We see the delivery by Saka. Wonderful ball in. And Gabriel, who was marked all the way by Walker, he just pushed him away and sped into the 6-yard box. Walker had no chance at recovering. And it's just a simple glancing header at the back post. The keeper had no chance. Edison, no physicality whatsoever. And that is a wonderful cross and a beautiful glancing header by Gabriel. City will take this free kick long into the box. Flicked on, hooked away by Rice. in by a Akanji, away again by Timber. And Trossard trying to get the better of his man. And Trossard is going to get a free kick. And it's going to be a second yellow card. Leandro Trossard is going to walk here. Because he's kicked the ball away after giving away a free kick. And he's already on a yellow card, which now has him see red. And that is as naive as they come. Arsenal have already been at fault for that before. And they have done it again. There is no need for that. 7 minutes are up. But a corner coming for Manchester City. They take it short. Grealish to the edge to Vardiol. Gundogan. Now Grealish in the box again. The cutback for Kovacic. Blocks on the line. It's gone in. They've found a way. They have breached the defence. And Arsenal haven't hung on. And I think John Stones is involved. Manchester City, relentless, unstoppable. And they have taken a good 50 minutes or more. And they have got the ball into the back of the Arsenal nets. And they will get at least a point. There it is, 100 minutes. Of intense, unbelievable football. The whole second half, Manchester City were probing and pressing and pushing the Arsenal defence that were desperately hanging on. But in the end, it was to be one of the last kicks of the game that would decide the ultimate result. John Stones forcing it over the line to give City a well-deserved point at the very least. In this game, Arsenal continue to fail to win on this ground. City's unbeaten run on this ground continues, almost edging towards 2 years. But they had to work for it. They had to do everything in their power. 28 shots in that second half. And they had to find a way. And they did. 10 men of Arsenal fought everything that they could, did everything they could, used every trick in the book, but in the end, the inevitability of Manchester City continues. They always find a way, and when there's a will, there is always a way. An absolute classic between these two teams that will be going toe to toe once again for the Premier League title. What a game. What an occasion. What a spectacle. And a damp and dreary day in Manchester. But it was anything but that on the field. Final score at the Etihad. Manchester City 2. Arsenal 2.